door welcomes you. Well, hello there. I see you're finding your feet and making first steps into the world. Well done. Events, such as meeting me, will occur throughout your adventures. Sometimes they are random, sometimes predestined, and always varied. Events can occur when you're out exploring, but also globally, or within your village. So remember, leaving your settlement unattended may be dangerous. Many events will ask you to bring stuff or do things in order to move to the next stage. I asked you before to gather food and fuel in your village. So you can gather resources in your village, but also by setting up a camp when you're out exploring. To set up camp, stand on an empty hex and choose the tent icon from the mini HUD. Good. Now events can lead to conversations or just random disasters, but they can also lead to challenges. To show you what I mean, track down a pack of boars nearby, marked by a blue question mark, and bring me back their bones. You find the boars Theodore told you about. There is only a couple, so it should not be too hard. However, instead of a straight fight, you can try to do a proper hunt. If you have the right skills, that is. Or better yet, you can go all native on these beasties and wrestle them to the ground. Not an easy option, that one. Your scouts set out to track the bandits, but it seems they're hiding their safe house well. Luckily, you have some skilled scouts to help out. Thank you. tracks leading into an old mine shaft, long exploited and unused, thus a perfect site for a hideout. Your scouts mark this place on the map.